Fun facts about every country in the world. Starting with Congo, the uranium used to manufacture atomic bombs during World War II in Manhattan was gotten from Congo. Next up is Canada, where someone stole 3,000 tons of maple syrup worth $18 million in 2012. Moving on, we've Chad, and just like its name, it hates LGTV. Followed by Chile, where the largest ever earthquake was recorded and it measured 9.5 at Richter scale. Last we have China, where the first ever bomb was made in the 13th century.